our tripod just broke.
Always something.
Always something.
We are at Seltzer and Panettas.
In Minnetonka. And they have one in Melcomere. So awesome. And you can get them at Kwalski's.
Yep.
And it is an Argentina empanada. Delightful. Yep. Yum.
Everything
yum.
Made on site right here. The all of the fillings, the dough.
And it has their name pressed. Delser, and then these numbers here indicate what they are, and yep. Then they have a little map.
It's like a decoding experience. It's super cool. A little code thing.
Okay, what's this one?
SB is
sweet beef. And I'm using the chimichurri sauce.
Susan loves chimichurri. Here you go, plate. Keep the table clean. And I have PB, pork belly, kind of like a breakfasty one.
Chimichurris, I mean, empanadas would have been brilliant for when I was growing up. My mom could just grab one and throw them in my lunch.
You can buy them here frozen so that you can do exactly that.
Oh, man. Okay, the sweet beef has
ground beef, raisins, onions, eggs, and green olives.
Olives. Yes, try that combo.
And
I'm telling
this
you,
one,
everything about it is good.
Why can't I tell you? The pork belly one has pork belly.
Oh, you got the pork belly one? That one was on a special menu.
Oh, that one.
Did you try this?
Mm-hmm. I'll try the chimichurri with this. Mm. And there's a little grocery area so you can get treats.
Mm-hmm. Argentinian treats.
Ooh.
A place that you can play. You can take tango lessons here a couple times a month.
Mm-hmm.
And the inside of this place is gorgeous.
Oh my god. Wait, what did they mention this?
Raisin probably.
It's like really refreshing.
This is really good. Empanadas make more sense than anything. Don't they?
Mm-hmm. Like a hand pie.
Excellent. So if you ever go to Kwalski's, if you live on the other side of the river, go to Kwalski's, get them. And then if you live in the other side of the river, you can get them in Minnetonka or Malcolm Yards.
Dude, you're going to like this one.
Am I?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. It's good.
Which one is it? Sweet corn?
Mm-hmm.
You'd think we
have
meat in a week.
It's like barbecue chicken and a Malbec one. Oh, saltania, which I think is a national food from Bolivia. It's like a stew that comes inside the empanada.
How do you know that?
I studied.
I'm telling you. This one might be my favorite.
Jarritos.
I don't know what it is about chimichurri, but I love it.
Chimichurri is really good. Dude, you chowed down that. You wolfed her down.
Yeah, and I'm usually not a wolf or downer. I can't express enough how good this is.
This is so good.
Wow, get these to like go on like a camping trip, throw them in your little freezer. If you have like one, this none of that makes sense.
No, it doesn't, but that's okay. Or you could get some of the.
I like portable food. I just said it.
Welcome to the new century.
So, tres leches. If you don't know anything about tres leches, go Google it. Like,
now you can take cake and like let it melt and let the ice cream melt in it. That's kind of what tres leches is like.
Google it, because I'm too lazy to tell you about it.
All for heart.
It's delicious.
These are made of key.
Wow. Yeah, you got
it. I will. Fresh, delish.
Wow.
So yeah, you can get a little...
I'm going to say it. This may be the best tres leches I've ever had. Really? And I've had a lot of it. Yeah.
I'm not a Tres Leches aficionado, so I don't have much of an opinion.
Mm-hmm. That's really, really good.
I am an El Favorito.
If you have
aficionado, and this one's yummy.
Well, if you have a friend that likes Tres Leches,
bring him here.
This would be a good birthday present.
Adios, amigos. Someone can do it like we do it, like we do it, like we do it, like we do it.